Hey, credit card company, some guy in a Batman costume stole my credit card and spent 10 grand on it. Sorry, we can't do anything. The Electronic Fund Transfer Act states I'm not responsible for all of it. Fine, just pay $500. I only have to pay $500 if I didn't report the incident within 2 days of it happening, but I reported it ASAP. So I owe you nothing. How do you know all of this? I'm subscribed to Jellyfish YouTube channel.